All right, these are fully scalded. We're gonna go ahead and toss them in our plucker. We've got a big barrel plucker. This is like a really nice expensive one. You can get a homestead scale plucker that easily just does two birds for under $200. You know, if you're gonna be doing more than, I'd say more than 10 birds, it's worth investing in that, because you can use the little, the drill attachment, the paddles with the, you know, kind of rubber flaps or rubber nipples, but I've used those before, and I would probably rather just pluck a chicken than try to mess around with one of those. I would invest in a drum plucker if you're doing any volume. It's always good to get your plucker going first. You won't burn out the motor as quickly as if you put all the weight in there and then turn it on.